I don't think Loki Mama is joining.
Hey. Hi.
I don't think Loki Mama is joining.
To think I looked up to these ancianos. Don't waste your time. We're freeing El Este with or without them. You need to talk to my boss, Yelena. And you need to see our operation up close. Swing by El Agujero. It's La Moral's badass headquarters in Concepción. Say this password to our doorman. Muerto el perro, se acabó la rabia. I'll tell Yelena you're on your way.
Guerrillas need help.
Breathe! Cameron?
There's some things you need to know about Yelena. She's mad smart. Computer science major, programmer. People think she's just a power now. But when the shit goes down, she's a fighter.
How did a programmer become a guerrilla leader?
Guess you didn't see the video. Before there was a La Moral, Admiral Benitez executed our classmates.
Venga. They got that on video?
No. The next day, Soldado stepped to us at the funeral. Yelena led us in the fight. We took out like 100 soldados. That shit was on video.
100 soldados?
And the moment those fake arrows are found, they must report them to the nearest protectores de la patria. The PDP will bring them to justice.
It makes me wonder if my mother-in-law is a fake arrow. I'd love to report her, Señor Presidente.
What else can true Yarens do to serve Yara?
True Yarens? Oh yeah!
Yeah.
flamethrower. Got to be careful here.
What?
Sniper.
Me. Please don't kill me.
Don't do this!
officer.
Spinga! Attention, multiple casualties.
Spinga!
What was that? Stay alert. We're not safe.
Come on!
Who is Danny?
You wanted to see me, Loki?
Talk to the legend.
I need you to get the word to my patient.
Want to humiliate the army all by yourself? Idiota! You're never satisfied! How dare you? I do everything you want and this is how you thank me? Golden! See if I care! What do you want?
Honron, should I swing by Alvarez farm?
You haven't met Chicharron?
Maybe.
Oh, you would know if you met Chicharron.
You? Chicharron respects you.
Chicharron will never stop.
You can help me. Even after I forgave him for what he did to my arm. Everything I've done for Chicharron. This tattoo is done. It'll be the greatest one in Yara.
can I do?
You should talk to Senora Toga and see what she needs. She's suppressing off the farmers' collectives there.
I'm on it.
She just delivered that to her farms and are about to break our agreement. We really need these people on our side, Danny.
Danny, where you at?
Getting close, I think.
So you know, Elena's a big boss. I'm team captain, and you won't be able to miss Gilberto.
Why? Who's Gilberto?
Only the most fabulous player in the area. You can't even fart in El Este without Gilberto's network hearing about it.
Spies and hackers. La Moral sounds like the real deal.
We don't fuck around. And if you've never been to Concepción, place has got a curfew. When the sun goes down, soldados come out.
Thanks for the heads up.
Coño, I got a helicopter on my ass. Call me when you get there.
¿Qué?
Danny, it's Dr. Davalos. I just thought I would check in.
Your timing sucks!
You sound stressed. Is that gunfire?
Yes! Yes, it is!
Focus your energy, Danny. Breathe.
Ron, I'm at Concepcion. How do I find La Moral?
I'll send you a pic. Show no one.
What are you sending me?
It will help you find the door. Don't forget the password and remember, curfew.
Security, first now in effect. Anyone found on the street engaging in Guevara. Viva Castillo.
Che vola?
Muerto el perro, se acabó la rabia.
Welcome to El Agujero. Try anything and I'll cut your head off and use it as a football.
Nice to meet you too. My name's Danny.
Alfredo. Down the stairs.
I need 6 volunteers.
I'll talk to my people, honey.
Big Jorge Nana's gangs are probably on the ship.
You're Yelena?
Mierda!
Danny, right? Where's my medicine?
You mean Libertad's meds?
I gave them to the legends.
No, you handed it to some retirees shitting their diapers on top of a mountain. What could you possibly want from them?
We need more than bullets and guerrillas to take down Castillo. Like it or not, Yaranos love the legends.
Clara Garcia loves her politics. Good luck getting those abuelos off their asses.
We could use La Moral's help.
You know why Clara never told you about us? Because to her, we're just a bunch of kids playing with guns. She loves to talk about the future. But it's her future, not ours. Clara's just a Castillo who lost his dick.
So you have a better plan for Yara?
Bullets first, politics later.
You said you needed volunteers.
Admiral Benitez got the jump on us a couple of hours ago. She's holding my people hostage on a cargo ship.
I'll go.
Alone?
I don't get it. Consider us even for the meds.
Save my people, then I'll think about it.
Mm-hmm.
If you want a ride to the ship, there's a farmer at Carbonel Farm. He can take you with his chopper. Just say you're with La Moral. Someone upstairs can tell you how to get there. Better hurry. I don't know how much time we have.
For real? Libertad? No shit. You saving our people, right?
That's the plan.
I know a farmer with a helicopter who can fly you out to the ship. Follow me.
Sol. Be nice to him.
Easy now, easy.
You're with Libertad?
I am.
I think it would be great if we joined forces.
Yeah?
We've been fighting and we've been winning. But Admiral Benitez will always have more than we do. We kill one soldado today? Where are you going? So, yeah. We kill one soldado today? Tomorrow, they get replaced with 3 more.
And when La Moral people die, there's no one replacing them?
Nadie. On top of that, the farmers and the people just trying to survive don't want to fight. We need fresh blood. Real fighters.
What about getting the legends to join?
We tried. None of those abuelos want to fight. I heard a lot of them even support Castillo.
You heard wrong.
Well, I don't see any abuelos fighting now.
I'm working on it. So, how do these farmers get a helicopter?
They built it from the park once we show down.
Dinga.
These farmers are 100% on our side.
The other farmers are not?
Some are. Some are with Castillo.
You think we can get them on our side?
We're gonna need them. Or,
we
what's going on?
We are depending on you guerrillas.
I wonder if La Moral is gonna pay me for doing
this. I wasn't done. We're gonna need them. Only way we're going to liberate El Este. Maybe when they hear Libertad is fighting with us, they'll join. You're good propaganda, Danny.
Venga acá. Yelena called. You wanna lift to that boat?
Let's do this.
Get in.
I was kicked out of the ground forces. Turns out drill sergeants don't like getting punched in the throat.
Good to know. I never seen you before. When did you join La Moral? Wait. I was told you were with La Moral.
I'm doing this rescue as a favor. I'm with Libertad. What can you tell me about La Moral?
Call it Maldito.
That the real name?
Yeah. Some Spaniard named it back in 1490, whatever. Couple of months ago, Admiral Benitez decided to make it illegal to go to the water and fish. The people protested. Benitez executed half the town. So what does La Moral do? They tracked and killed every last soldado who did the executing. And I'm not talking about guerrilla ambush jungle shit. I'm talking about following them to their homes and slitting their throats while their families are asleep. Assassin shit. These kids are smart, coordinated, and cold-blooded.
Sounds like it.
That shot passed. We keep tabs on military convoys passing through there and report them to La Moral.
Seems like they run a tight operation.
These kids are on the board. Yelena is more organized than the military. La Moral's got our back. When Admiral Benitez started getting rough with our families, La Moral got rough back. Killed any soldado who dared to step foot on our lands. Pretty soon, they stopped coming. Ship. I can't get you any closer.
This is great. Gracias, mi amigo.
Good luck saving those people.
Fuck that shit.
Thank you.
¿Quién viene por nosotros?
¡Yo! ¡Helpa!
Yelena, I'm on the ship. I freed as many as I could.
Hang tight. I am sending boats and backup.
Gracias.
This is Admiral Benitez. To the fake Yaran terroristas, I have you right where I want you. At this very minute, military forces are heading to your position. I recommend laying down your weapons and taking one last look at a nation that does not want you. Instead of peacefully serving Yara as outcasts, you will die. Right here. Right now.
Me! Don't fuck with me!
Yelena, it's dawn. Your people are safe.
I heard.
We even for the supplies?
Fuck yeah.
Need me for anything else?
I had to talk to Gilberto first. But you'll be hearing from me.
You got my number.
Gracias. You're not so bad, Annie. But you better keep an eye out. If you weren't on Admiral Benitez's radar already, you are now. Welcome to the real LSD.
Coño.
Danny, how is my legend?
Getting old a bit too fast, if that's what you mean. I should head back to their camp, see what else I can do.
I never promised an easy fight. Just the right one.
Clara, I've met La Moral. Why didn't you send me to them first?
La Moral? Last I heard, they were a small group always on the edge of falling apart.
They're doing more fighting than the Legends.
Okay, but watch your step.
has a bad rep, and I don't want Libertad's name to be dragged down with him.
I'll keep my eyes open.
Nice speech, Yelena. Gracias por not shooting my mirror.